Shadow Fist Fundamentals. Shadow Fist Fundamentals introduces the initiate to the foundation of the Shadow Fist Kung Fu system of Lo Ban Pai. This dynamic set of martial sequences incorporates simultaneous attack and defense reflexive routines that train the physiological neural net to respond with speed and efficiency, and correspondingly develops power and directness within the mood of the warrior. State of no mind. In ancient times, it was essential to have lightning reflexes that manifest before the mind realizes its outcome. The fighting art of Lo Ban Pai was used by Master Lo Ban to protect himself while traveling the trade routes. Internal martial art. The Shadow Fist system, or Black Fist as it was once known, deploys extremely advanced routines that set a precedent for a combined regimen that is applied to the esoteric field of the onslaught of an aggressor. The effects of the sounds and impact of the blows that are employed confuses an attacker's neural net and creates an irreversible state of inertia that subdues their visual cortex for a few moments. This is the reason why it was named Black Fist by those on the receiving end. It is worthy of note to mention that the fundamentals of Shadow Fist Kung Fu are extremely advanced in comparison to other martial arts systems presently available. Protective Field. Shadow Fist is a perfect art for male and female practitioners for building power, confidence, and an enduring, stable solar plexus that protects one's heart center. The techniques open the practitioner to enormous amounts of electromagnetic potential. It is a short, sharp, and direct system of movement that fosters great fortitude and lightning-fast reflexes. Yin Qi. In Shadow Fist Fundamentals, the warrior will learn two sacred emperor's dances plus martial routines, both mobile and static, that yield enormous amounts of power. These movements are developed by drawing upon the vast reservoirs of Yin Qi that have been cultivated through all the previous practices of Lo Ban Pai. Even though the movement systems seem to be forceful and direct, or yang, the primary force behind their impact is a very heavy electromagnetic reserve of Yin Qi that is accessed primarily through these two emperor poses. Communion with Universal Qi. Shadow Fist routines can be trained every second day, alternating with the windlock system. These movements increase one's ability to absorb and manifest the yin energy that is produced by the earth and surrounds the practitioner as explosive power generated through the forearms and fists. This act in itself creates an everlasting communion with the planet. They also foster health and promote longevity, supporting the warrior to rise every morning with vigor and unrelenting positivity for the activities of the oncoming day.